corporate lawyer song, junior corporate lawyer song, for all the, oh, this is working. For all the juniors, corporate lawyers, future corporate lawyers in this class. This is a corporate lawyer song sung to One Direction, Maroon 5, and Miley Cyrus. I just wrote this, so I hope I remember all the words. But, here we go. He said, "It's for sure, you're a score. You had the job before you walked through the door, or I don't know why you need apply to any other firm, cause you're our guy. Every one of the partners agree, if you accept our offer, it'll make us happy. Baby, we'll pay you six figures, you got nothing to lose. Your wife will only wear Gucci and Prada shoes. But you must accept now, there's no time to snooze. Just so you know, you're our number one hero. If only you saw it, I can see. You'd know you'd probably be partner by mid next week. But I'll tell you anything I have to, just so you'll believe you're special. But that ain't true at all. Sucker, that ain't true at all." He said, "Just sign, you'll be fine. Just put your name there on the dotted line. Trust me, and you'll see. Your well-being is my number one priority. Everyone else knows I'm lying. Everybody else but you. Baby, we're gonna work you harder than you realize. Your social life is gonna vaporize. I'm looking at you, I can see in your eyes. You don't know what you're in for. If only you saw what I can see, you know that you'd soon be way out of your league. I'm looking at you, and I can't believe you're so naive. And that's what makes you gullible. You don't know you're gullible." It's getting hard to remember the last time this job was fun. It's even harder to remember the last time I saw the sun. So many hours to bill, I don't even know why I try. Cause I couldn't make a budget even if I was Marty McFly. I've wasted my rights on preemptive rights. Now I cannot sleep, had too much caffeine stuck in my office. Won't see family till the end of the week. I'm on the firm floor trying to build more hours. I've got no sense of the time. If happy ever afters did exist, I wouldn't have taken a job like this. All of those partners were full of it, but I'm too in debt now to ever quit. Oh, oh, oh. I turned my back on family, forgot my kid's birthday. Replaced my friends with whiskey and drank my sorrows away. Can't expect to be fine, living on scotch and coffee. Doctor told me to clean up, I think I'm beyond saving. I've wasted my life, friend ran off with my wife. Now I've come unglued, wish back at that time when I was still young, but even smart ones still go to law school. I'm on a rooftop about to jump off. Ever afters did exist, I wouldn't be about to cut my wrists. Something even Xanax just can't fix. One more day and I'ma call it quits." Back and delegate all my work. bark orders and act like a big jerk. You got an urgent job, screw it. Just make a junior lawyer do it. It's noon on Tuesday, but I'm already thinking. I've done enough, man, it's time to start drinking. That's when another partner called my telephone, and he told me I was slack. I told him the same thing back, and we both just started to laugh, cause we put our feet up, we're doing nothing while everybody works all day. Playing golf like yeah, smoking cigars like yeah. All we do is keep our clients happy and everything goes our way. Yeah, if you learn the system and you'll be okay. Yeah, learn the system and you'll be okay. Oh, I never learned the things in law school that I wish I'd been taught. Like, don't call a judge by her first name, learn how to tie wins or not. And every year there's some new smarty who gets wasted at the Christmas party. And trust me when I say why, you don't want to be that guy. But as you survive those first tough years, you might enjoy a good career. When your friend calls you on the telephone and says that you've sold out, well, just pull your wallet out and then just start to shout. You be a hippie, you're making money while you judge me all day. Charging high fees like yeah, opposing court reform like yeah. You've worked too hard to make it this far and everything goes your way. Yeah, learn the system and you'll be okay. Yeah.